The offseason is a time for players to get away from football. They hardly get any time to themselves during the regular season, but that didn't stop Kavon Frazier from hosting students here at the Star every Friday during the regular season for a private tour here and just to pass along some mentorship. He did the same thing this week, inviting students here to talk about the importance of education.
Yeah, so my foundation is involved in this event because we encourage education. Past season, actually, every Friday we partnered up with Frisco ISD. And, you know, we brought kids into the Star, and, you know, it was kind of like a mentoring program while giving them a private tour around the Star. So, you know, it was definitely a pleasure being here today.
Having Kavon Frazier here is a big deal, you know, especially in DFW, any Dallas Cowboys basically like a celebrity. So having him come and speak on behalf of the Cowboys, you know, partnering with UNT, I think is a big deal. And also kind of shows that, you know, we're both trending in the right direction as well.
I spoke with Kavon earlier this year about why he loves pouring into the youth. And he said the best thing you can give is your time. So if you want to get involved, check out FrazierCares.com. For DallasCowboys.com, I'm Lindsay Draper.